Hello everybody and welcome back to Banjo and Kazooie. A game that I enjoy. Anyway, we're gonna try and do a bit more of this stuff. Not that much. But I can do quite a bit of more of this. Oh, fuck it. Let's get some musical notes, that way we can get the door open much more easily next time. I was trying to avoid Snacker. Oh shit, I made it. He's fucking like 8. Fuck you. Oh look, hey, more notes. Good. I'm getting a good amount of notes. No snacker, to do this shit. Oh god, no. That was like full damage. It's gonna happen. If I can fucking figure this shit out. Okay, there's some parts of this game that are really for the most part, it is a wonderful game. Don't fuck me. Oh, bitch. I'm gonna jump and jump. Ooh, janky camera. Janky, I'm gonna guess. Wrong C button. Oh, I can just use the banjo. Let's fall down. Oh shit, no, god. Okay. 73, that's not good. Mumbo token, the Mumbo tokens.
Eat them.
It would be nice if I could learn the fucking code, if I knew where bottles was. But unfortunately, I don't know where bottles is. Go in the water! Get away from the bomb. To bomb. Ooh, Jiggy. Yo-ho. I'm not gonna bother getting the Jiggy or the Jinjo. I don't usually find them. Bottles, where are you, you bitch? Coffee and mints. What does it mean? I don't know what that means. Whatever. I think he's up here somewhere. Here he is. Here you are, bitch. You'll reach new heights, ha ha ha, with my shock jump spring. My legs are tired. Don't worry, the turkey does all for the turkey. That's cute. Cute. And by cute, I mean me. Saucy yellow. Sounds like a fucking, Oh shit, no! No, 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 no! Son of a bitch. Using the first three fucking gears to beat the first two levels. Not 100% though. I'm not gonna play every level too. There are some levels that I'm actually gonna skip. Because I like one or two, like the quick clock weirdness. One that I never really liked that much. I don't know, I just don't. I mean, the mechanic is not. It's just. I don't know, it's kind of too tedious. For me, for my taste, it's well designed level, it's just. For me, it's too tedious. And since this is my playthrough, I'm not playing. Good time for everyone. Oh, Bottles is a beer. I think, is he? I don't know what Bottles is. The flying car. Oh yeah, here it is. Somehow. Don't know how that works. Magic, I guess. It's time for you to fly. At last, I better be easy. Simple enough, even for you, Barbary. You two just don't know how to stop. Oh, there's only 50 feathers. Get up, Mr. Jinjo. I am not going to get you. And over here is a now I'm upset. That was bullshit. That was ridiculous. But it was my mistake, not the game's. It's all my mistake. No shit, that was my mistake too. But I can admit this is. Banjo looks so silly when he cries. No, wrong fucking move! Oh no! Press the wrong button. Press the wrong key. Press X instead of Z. There we go. Now you're right. Of course. There we go, now I got it. Of course, yeah. Zoom in on that low rendered. Now, harder still, the game will be. Yes, that's how games go. Thank you, Wanda, for breaking my fall, even though in actuality, that would probably have broken all of the Banjo's bones. Because water does not make your fall just magically go away. You can still break a lot of bones. And something is over here. I think the lighthouse is over here. I think so. I'm gonna get the treasure too, and then I'll. Let's make this entire video this level, I guess. To try and balance this shit out. More eggs than I have for I want. I guess I can try collecting gingers. I know where the other the green one is. God damn it, I don't fucking care. I don't want eggs. I don't even like eggs in real life. Yeah, I don't like eggs. I don't know, I just don't. Not dicey. Oh, hello there, more notes. Bring on the music, motherfucker. Yay! Bring on the noise. It's like bring on super metal music. What does this do? Oh, okay. I knew that was used for something. Okay. It's so fucking silly. Boom. I don't think there's a mumbo in this level, actually. I don't think there is. Yeah. Wow. So many fun sound effects in this game. Oh, Banjo, Kazooie, I love you. Oh, I said I loved you. Why did you do that to me? We. God damn it! No, you're upset now. Don't worry. The anger will go away very quickly. That's it. If you get angry, it goes away. It goes away. Banjo is always a fun time. Oh my god, look at Banjo. They're just like visually upset. It's like, what you doing, bro? And then Kazooie's just sitting there like silently judging me. Come on, Banjo. You can do better than that. And now they're all happy. Hello there, Mr. Clam. Or Mrs. Clam, whatever you want to be. If I can fucking kill one of you. Bitch. You take two. Oh god, no. You're just slurping. Son of a bitch. Bitch. Fuck you. Fucking stealing all my shit. The treasure chest. Ooh, mumbo jump. Okay, I'll get it. I'm gonna come around. And going around. There you go. I know it's not the right way to get that, but I don't care. It was in here. Oh wait, I went in there. There was a jiggy there. Treasure is never under an axe. Actually, never is. You don't find buried treasure that way, kids. In fact, usually treasure is not. No, treasure is usually buried. Actually, no, it is. Never mind that last statement, because it usually is. Come on, bitch. Bam! We take to the skies, because I'm free. Free falling, cause I'm free. Free falling. Alright, never. Really? Really? I never would have guessed it was right next to me. Actually, if you're gonna hide something, might as well hide it in plain sight. Yikes, please don't kill me. this? Bitch, fucking murder him. He was alive and I murdered him. Ooh, another mumbo joke. Shit. I don't think Snacker showed up there. Nope, I'm not sure. Which is good, because I don't like Snacker. Snacker can go fuck himself. Snacker, you can go have shots of Fugus. Because you're a bitch. You're a bitch. You're a bitch, you're a bitch. Snacker man. You're not a man. You're a shark. No, no, no. Holy shit. I almost fucked up there. Magic. On the best round. No one's ever going to keep me down. The best around. No one's ever going to keep you down. That is a good song to keep you motivated. Because, like, sometimes you need someone to tell you that you're good. No, guys out there, you're good. You're good people, and you should be happy with yourself. Stupid fucking dog. Oh, no, no, Snacker. Oh, no, Snacker, please don't go. No, Snacker, no, no, no. I don't want you. Please, I don't want you to snap on my butt. Snack on my booty. Sorry about the dog. I can't control you. Oh, fucking dog. Forgot to do my outro, but you guys know the drill by now. Peace out.